Hello everyone. Today you will learn how to grow your business beyond the status quo through an immersive visual CPQ experience with Configure One and NetSuite. Configure One is enterprise web-based CPQ software that will allow you to accelerate your quote-to-cash process by automating custom quote documents, multi-level bills of material, and shop floor routings, making them immediately available to your customers and employees. In addition to accelerating your sales processes, Configure One can provide a rich and immersive quoting experience to your customers through the use of 2D and 3D visualization. These real-time 2D and 3D images can be viewed directly in the browser without requiring any plugins. By utilizing these powerful tools, your business can make the purchasing of your products an experience rather than just a task. Configure One has standard integrations to Autodesk Inventor, PTC's Creo, and Dassault Systems SolidWorks, allowing us to automate your CAD models and drawings, freeing up your engineering staff to work on more value-added projects, such as R&D or truly engineered-to-order products. Configure One also has a standard integration to NetSuite, automating the creation of items, multi-level bills of material, and standard routings. Our integration to advanced manufacturing allows us to create workbench records, operations, and other metadata associated with NetSuite's advanced manufacturing. We can launch directly from an opportunity, quote, and order, as well as the Customer Center and Advanced Partner Center. Now we will take a look at how Configure One can be used in conjunction with NetSuite by creating a NetSuite opportunity, adding a configured product to that opportunity, and moving the opportunity through its entire sales cycle. Here we are in NetSuite, and first we will create a new opportunity. Next, we will select a customer and save the opportunity. From here, we will go to the quote section and add a quote. This quote button is part of Configure One's integration with NetSuite. As you can see, this is an empty quote, so we will add a configuration. We will be configuring a freight truck today. Our application will be general service, and our location is Oak Brook, Illinois, which also happens to be the location of the Configure One headquarters. Notice how this real-time 2D image is updating based off of the selections we make, such as the chassis model, length, and width. Next, we will choose the color and rear door type of our freight truck, using real-time 3D to easily visualize our choices. Now we will skip to the end, making all of the default selections and configure the product. Now Configure One is taking those inputs and creating outputs, such as different views of the bill of material and configuration level documents. Now we will add this configuration to the quote. We will change the quantity to 2. Add a 5% discount, and go to the quote info page, where we can fill out some forecasting information that will get passed back into NetSuite. When the build button is pressed, Configure One will create the final proposal document that can be shared with the customer, and will be available as a PDF within the NetSuite opportunity. When we open this up, you can see we have a cover page, the quote itself with the line item, the bill of material, a couple real-time 2D images, a specification sheet, and a Freightliner brochure, all created using Configure One's document template engine. Here is that proposal stored under files. Now we can open up the quote, you can see the line item for the freight truck. And once the customer approves the purchase, we can turn the quote directly into a sales order. This is the standard use case for using Configure One to seamlessly add a configured item and associated documents to a NetSuite opportunity. Thank you for listening. Please contact us if you want to turn your quote to cash process into a competitive advantage that will grow your business beyond the status quo.